a bucket with the lid, PVC pipe, lay a fan like that, a handsaw, a drill with a wood door bead at the end, and the dry ice. You can get that stuff at the grocery store. This way, it's going to do is grab a marker, put the fan on top of the bucket on the lid, and mark where we want to cut it. So we cut it out something like that. I made a little too big hole, but it's okay. I was gonna use duct tape anyways. I'm gonna put one duct tape over here and one piece of a duct tape over here. Then I can put this propeller and it will stick to it. You see what I'm saying? But then to make sure it all stays together, I'm gonna duct tape this on the side right here. And the last piece down here. After this, now I need to make three holes on the side over here. On top. Just like this, one, two, three. So here we have a piece of a PVC pipe. We just need to cut it in three pieces, like one, two. So we got our three pieces. What we're gonna do is duct tape these pipes into here. So they just gonna blow out from here. You see what I'm saying? After 5 minutes of duct taping, I put isolated over here and over here, so looks pretty good. Next, we just need to put dry ice in there. And this is like this piece, about $10 or so. And you see how it's smoking because this is dry ice. And if you're not supposed to... Here's another piece. I would break it in the big pieces and then throw it up in there. Just like that. You see how smoke comes out, but there's... You see how it starts melting? So, let's try to turn it on and see what happens. So, I'm gonna turn this one on. On the max. You see the smoke comes out over there? That means this is super cold air coming out from here. Oh yeah, that feels so good. This is like mist from dry ice. And yeah, this thing with the... Check this out, how cool is that?